Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. This video is going to be about all the makeup products I have hit pan on. I did this in the fall, I think. So there are definitely some new pans and there are some repeats because I haven't used those up yet. I have a lot of products in front of me, so I think we should just get started. Otherwise, we are going to sit here forever and we don't have that much time, so let's just begin. Let's start off with palettes, and the first palette I want to talk about is this one. This is the W7 In The City Natural Nudes eyeshadow palette, and this is a 6 pan eyeshadow palette, and I had it in my Panda palette for last year, so that is why I have that much pan and it looks very used. A goal was to finish it this year, but I don't know if I'm going to do that because I haven't really used it this year, maybe once or twice, but that is only because I'm panning the Too Faced chocolate bar that I'm also going to talk about right now. It's an obvious thing to put in this project if you're doing a Panda palette because you probably will have pan in it. My palette is looking like this at the moment. This one shattered, I dropped the palette, so that is why it is empty. But otherwise, all the other pans I have hit pan on. I had made a pan in the Champagne Trouble before I dropped it, but yeah, this is my chocolate bar right now. I really love that it is so used, and you can see I have loved it, and I still do. I have it on today. I actually have Black Forest Truffle all over my eyelid and some of the matte shades in the crease. I'm using it and I'm very happy about it. I have hit pan in this highlighting palette. It is the Makeup Revolution Ultra Pro Glow palette, and I have hit pan in 3 highlighters, this and this one. So yeah, I'm very excited to be using this in the summer, and maybe I can hit even more pans, so it's even more exciting. Next time I'm going to do this kind of video for you guys, because I think I had these 3 pans as well in the last video of this one. So then I have a new pan for this kind of video. It is from the Bon Bon Jovi Rockstar palette. I didn't have pan on the highlighter last time I showed you guys this palette, or in this kind of video at least. So this is a new pan. And I have pan in Metallica right here. I have that in my inner corner. That is my favorite way to use this shade. Just brightens up your eyes and it's amazing. This palette in general is amazing. Then I have some pan in my C palette because I am panning this blush at the moment. So I have major pan in that one. I have a major dip in the Hoola bronzer, but I have no pan. But hopefully I'm there soon. I have pan in these 2 eyeshadows down here, and this single shadow, and then this highlighter right here that I also use as a shadow. But these are on pause right now because I only use this one, and I am panning the Too Faced chocolate bar, so yeah, you can guess why they are on pause. Some base products. I have my W7 Got It Covered concealer palette. It's a dupe for the MAC concealer palette, if you know your MAC products. I have pan in this correcting shade, I guess. I don't know what shade it is, but it's a pink salmon color that I correct my dark circles with. I will try to do a close-up because you can't really see the pan. I have almost finished my Rimmel London Stay Matte Powder, and this is just in transparent. It's really, really nice, and I repressed it a week ago or so. So this is almost done, but it counts as pan. A few bronzers I have here is another Hoola by Benefit, and I have pan on this one right here. I'm focusing on the other one because it's in my C palette, so that makes most sense for me to reach in the morning. And then I have pan in this Essence Sun Club Matte Bronzing Powder for lighter skin. This one right here, I haven't used this since like last year or something, so I really want to use it again, but again, I'm working on the small Hoola bronzer in my C palette. I have my e.l.f. eyebrow kit in light, and I have used up the wax completely. This is dry in the pan here, but it is done. And then I have made a pan on the powder that I'm working on at the moment. I'm really, really excited that this is almost done, and yeah, just really, really exciting. Clue of Vaseline Clover Vaseline or something in English. It is a Danish product, but I have pan in it. I had it in my rolling pan or something last year, so I just stuck my finger into it so I could hit pan, but it is there. I love it as a lip balm. My last two products is potted products. So the first one is my Color Tattoo from Maybelline. It is in On and On Bronze. I'm almost done with this one, so that is very, very exciting. And I love this one so much. I've gone through one, and then this will be my second. And then I have my L'Oreal Paris Gel Intenser Eyeliner in Pure Black. I need to remember the name. But I have major pan and side pan on this, so I will insert a picture because I have one, so you can see how it looks like. But I do have pan on this one and I'm very excited about it. I'm working on it at the moment. So yeah, I'm really, really excited about all my pans and all of my recent pans, so I could do this updated version of products I have hit pan on video. So I hope you enjoyed and I hope you will stick around on my channel, and then I will see you guys next time.